Michael Hunt with Central Park and Byron's walking tour, and I love this park. I'm standing here in front of a 3,000-year-old obelisk called Cleopatra's Needle, given to us by the people of Egypt. If you come walk with me, I'll tell you why that name could not possibly have been the original.